Everyone, this is Dr. Ravi. Now today we are going to explain the express 2x square minus 4x plus 2 in terms of Legendre polynomial. In this given function, find out the solution means using Legendre polynomial. The given function, let us assume that f of x equals to 2x square minus 4x plus 2. Okay, now here using second degree Legendre polynomial. Why? Because the given problem here starting from second degree equation. So using here Legendre polynomial means second degree Legendre polynomial. That is 3x square minus 1 by 2x. Sorry, 3x square minus 1 by 2. Next, here in this denominator 2, multiplying p2 of x 2 into p2 of x equals to 3x square minus 1, 2 into p2 of x plus 1 equals to 3x square. Next, x square equals to 2 into p2 of x plus 1 by 3. Next, we know that p0 of x equals to 1 and p1 of x equals to x. Substituting these in the given function, then f of x equals to 2 into, in place of x square means 2 into p2 of x. Again here 1 means we are going to write p0 of x by 3 minus 4 into x means p1 of x plus here 2 means 2 into 1, 2 into, in place of 1 means write p0 of x. Next, here 2 2's of 4 by 3 p2 of x plus 2 by 3 p0 of x minus 4 p1 of x plus 2 p0 of x. Next, right, 4 by 3 p2 of x minus 4 p1 of x. Here 2 by 3 p0 of x, 2 p0 of x. Here 2 terms is there. Taking LCM in these both terms, then 3 means the LCM. 3 2's are 6, 6 p0 of x plus 2 p0 of x means 8 p0 of x by 8 by 3 p0 of x. This is the solution of the given problem. Now, can I solve this problem? Here, the given problem means show that x cube equals to 2 by 5 p3 of x plus 3 by 5 p1 of x. Here we are going to the Legendre polynomial means taking p3 of x. We know that by Legendre polynomial, p3 of x equals to 5x cube minus 3x by 2. Next, write 2 into p3 of x equals to 5x cube minus 3. The Legendre polynomial p1 of x equals to x. Here in place of x means write p1 of x. Next, write 2 p3 of x plus 3 p1 of x equals to 5x cube. Next, write x cube equals to 2 p3 of x plus 3 p1 of x by 5. Okay, or next right, x cube equals to 2 by 5 p3 of x plus 3 by 5 p1 of x. Hence, prove the given problem, I mean given function in terms of Legendre polynomial. Here, using the Legendre polynomial p3 of x, hence solve the given problem. Okay, thank you.